Keisha White, and I'm designing my way through life and inspiring you to do the same. So on my last vlog, well, vlog before last, because I'm about to post one today, I told you guys that I have been trying out different vendors and balloon brands, and that I was going to share those brands that I've been using with you guys, a little bit of information that I've found about them since I've been using them, as well as places to go get those balloons from. This video is not sponsored in any type of way. I'm not working with any of these companies. I just found them and decided to give them a try so that I can expand my balloon palette a bit. That's the right terminology for that. If you are new here, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit your post notification bell since you are notified every single time I do an upload and you are not tardy to the party. So, as I stated, today we're gonna be going over some balloon brands that I've used, and I'm gonna give you my opinions on them. So the brands that I have used so far are Qualatex, Sempertex, Gemar, and Tuftex, as well as Betalatex, which I think is affiliated with Sempertex, if I'm not mistaken. So to start things off, I'll start off with Qualatex because that was the very first brand of balloon that I started working with that I guess you could consider like a professional type balloon. And that is because that brand is in America, so it's more easily accessible. You can find it on Amazon, which is what I used to link down below for you guys a lot. And that's where I started off buying my balloons from, which is Amazon. The thing about when you purchase them on Amazon is that you'll have third-party sellers outside of the actual brand, which I think is the Pioneer company selling them. And what I think those brands, those third-party brands kind of do is they'll buy a pack of 100, which is what Qualatex typically comes in. They'll buy them, they'll split them up into bags of 50 and sell them to you for the price that you would pay for 100 balloons, which drives up the cost that you then have to charge or pay for balloons. If you're doing it for a client, that means you'll have to increase the price because of that. And if it's for yourself, it just kind of makes it a lot more expensive over around, depending, no matter what the situation is, pretty much. So I did start off with Qualatex, buying them on Amazon. I then found out about the first website I'm gonna tell you guys, which is bargainballoons.com. I'm gonna put it over here on the side for you guys so you can see what the website looks like. They pretty much sell, Qualatex is one of the major brands that they sell. They also sell a brand called CTI balloons, but for as far as the Qualatex balloons, they have them listed on there so that you can figure out the colors you want. You go to the size and it'll list all the colors that are there. So Qualatex balloons come in the sizes of 5, 9, 11, 16, and 36 inch, I believe. 30 and 36 inch. And they also have the 260s, the 160s that you can use to put your balloons together. But definitely, I love Qualatex balloons as a whole. The second brand balloon that I gravitated to after Qualatex was Sempertex balloons. I absolutely love the quality of the Sempertex balloons, and I typically buy them or always buy them from balloonsonline.com. They have it listed where you can shop latex balloons and shop by color, which is what I typically do, and then they have the perfect breakdown. Once you click on the color you want, they have the balloon as well as all the sizes that they come in. And Sempertex balloons come in sizes 5, 9, 11, 18, 30, and 36, and then they also have the 160 and 260 balloons. The thing that I do want to note, since I am mentioning the sizes for all brands, is that not all colors come in all sizes, so you just be aware of that when you're shopping for the balloons that you want. The third balloon company that I started shopping with after the first two was Burton & Burton. Burton & Burton's primary brand of balloon that they carry is gonna be your Qualatex. And if you're based in the South, primarily Atlanta, they're perfect because most of the time you can get your balloons the next day if you order before the cutoff time. They do have a minimum purchase that you have to order, as well as another thing to note is when you shop with Burton & Burton, like for example, I'm gonna show you guys over here on the side, the pricing. So this is what the price is when you're ordering balloons just as regular customer. And if you're used to ordering balloons, you'll look at that and say that's extremely high. But if you actually have a business and you sign up, you'll get a better pricing point. So if this is your full-time business, it definitely is worth getting an account with them if you love the Qualatex brand, because the pricing is much better. So the next brand balloon that I started working with after that, which was all at one time because of this last event that I did was the Gemar brand balloon. I found the balloon company Funny Balloons, which I believe is in Miami or Orlando. It's in Florida, I know for sure. They were very sweet. She actually called to confirm my order. Well, you place your order and then they'll give you a call. I think that's how it worked. Well, that's how it ended up working for me. It was really kind of weird. I placed the order, it was confirmed. They gave me a call to confirm the order, to confirm everything that I needed was in stock, and then they let you know to go ahead and make payment and they'll ship your balloons out to you. They primarily sell the Gemar balloon, which was a beautiful brand to work with. I love the balloons and the quality. And the Gemar balloon comes in sizes 5, 12, 19, and 31. And they don't really have a huge variety of sizes like the other brands, but they are definitely worth trying to purchase. I absolutely loved this brand. And the last website that I ordered from was Having a Party. They are in New York and I absolutely love the brand, and I think it's because they're so interactive on their social media website. But they actually carry four major brands. They have Qualatex, they have the Gemar, they have Tuftex, and Betalatex. And I absolutely love all of those brands. They all worked out great. But what I love about their website is that, I don't know if it's COVID that has people doing a lot of balloons, because I felt like I didn't have these issues pre-COVID. I never really had an issue with ordering balloons. Every now and then there would be something out of stock and it would be right back. But when I came out of, I guess, hiding from COVID and doing events, I would go online and balloons were like out of stock. I'm like, where are the balloons? Like, I'm kind of nervous. I'm like, I done accepted this job and got a deposit and now I can't find the balloons I need. But what I love about this company is that if the Navy isn't available in Qualatex, you can just go check another brand and more than likely it should be there. And that's what I loved about their website. The options that you have as far as buying from different brands, that keeps you from having to order from another website and pay two separate shipping fees. But again, they have all of these brands. The only brand that I hadn't mentioned yet for you guys was the Tuftex balloons, which I've heard word on the street is the Tuftex is what you want when you have an outdoor event. I did get to test those out when I did my last event, but again, all the balloons were outside. They all held up extremely well, so I can't say yay or nay. I would have to try them out again, and of course I'll bring you guys along when I do that, when I have another event that's actually involving the sun. So definitely worth checking out all of these brands that I've been using. And the Tuftex balloons come in, let's see, 5, 11, 17, 24, 36. And it looks like they also have a 14-inch balloon that you can purchase. And now that I've mentioned all of the brands to you guys, one point that I do want to make is about the sizes. So for the most part, all of the balloons blow up the same way for 5 and 11 inches. But what I did notice is that when you get to the next step, which is normally the 16, 18, 17, 24-inch realm, and you blow those balloons up, the Qualatex balloon still blows up like the 11 inch and like that coney shape, to where when you're pushing it in, you're trying to get that round shape. When I was blowing up these other brands in that 16, 17, 18, 24 inch range, whatever size it is that they come in, they blew up into the most perfect circle round shape balloons ever. So that is definitely a factor that would make me choose those other brands over Qualatex. Although I love Qualatex, they have the most beautiful colors. It would just make me second guess if another brand had a color that was as favorable that I needed, what I wanted to choose, because using those, I would just blowing and tying. I didn't have to go through the extra step of, you know, releasing that air to get that round shape, which also comes in handy when you're making balloons and you're trying to have a lot of volume to take up space. You're losing a lot of that sizing when you're having to release air, which happens all anyways. So it's like heaven sent to be able to blow a balloon and then it just stays like that beautiful round shape. So that is one thing that I did want to make a note of for you guys. So hopefully this vlog helps you guys to get on your journey to being able to use more brands if you didn't know where to get them. One more note, guys. So if you are looking for a brand balloon, if you're looking for balloons on any of these websites that I just mentioned and you can't find the specific color, do not hesitate to try out another vendor. The more vendors you have, the better, which is what I'm learning. So if you can't find a vendor, you go on their website and you click distributors. they're going to give you a map of all the places that you can find your this brand at, no matter what country you're in. So if the brand is available in your country, they'll have little, you know, little marks where you can get them. So just definitely check that out. And Google is your best friend. She will tell you anything you want to know, guys. I promise. So if you guys have any other options for your fellow designer family here at Sharp Designs by LIKeisha, if you want to share, you can comment down below. If not, as I find them, I'll, you know, do an update for you guys later on and give you some more options. But make sure you tell them that I sent you, because this video was not sponsored in any way, although I would love for it to be. So when you're speaking to these balloon companies, if you happen to speak with any of them, just make sure you tell them that I sent you, so that maybe they'll hook your girl up and then we can get some more balloon vlogs popping. But thank you guys so much for watching. And again, if you did not subscribe when I mentioned it earlier, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. And I will see you guys on the next vlog. Well, thought I was done. She heard me telling you guys bye and wanted to come say bye. Go ahead, Stink.
Bye.
All right. See you guys next time. Oh, you want to do that part too? Jesus. Oh, you're getting too heavy.